Okay, it's Carter and I going head to head on Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and playing a little online play. Created a room. Let's get this thing underway. 50cc. No teams, normal items, no comms. Oh, let's throw some comms in there. How do I get down the comms? Easy comms, okay. Now we'll have some other people to play against here. I hadn't set it up where it was just two people before. Okay, we both got random courses being selected. The course has been selected. What do we get? What did we get?
This is Mushroom Gorge.
Mushroom Gorge.
I love this one.
Yeah, that's a good course. Oh, that's the last thing I need to hear. Oh, there he did. He got me again. Okay, second race. You got time?
Yep.
Okay. Man, you're always getting me off the line. good. I got him the first race, but he's got me. Are you in first, Carter?
Yeah.
Ah, dead gummit. Okay, you got me that one. See, total point. Yeah, we're tied up. But it left you at the top because you won the last race.
Yeah.
Now, did you when we got the expansion pack? Did you download the newest tape, newest courses?
No. Yes.
Okay. Cool. We both got gold crowns now because we each won a race. Huh? Oh, yeah, this is a pinball one.
Waluigi pinball.
Waluigi. Final race. You got me 2-1. I gotta... Hear any sound when you hook it up to the dock? You can Bluetooth it. You can get a Bluetooth speaker. Carter overtook me. Let's see what his final scores are. Well, Carter got first with 57. I got second with 49. And from there on out, that's it. History. Okay, there it is. Carter's first time playing online Mario Kart. 8 Deluxe. And he managed to take the lead with a crown. Good job, Carter. That's it. Goodbye, everybody.